All right. So, you're lazy. You don't want to download all 500 songs or something, or like take the time to like skim through a bunch of shit, comb through it. Well, I got the solution for you. This is how to share between friends in real time, using Dropbox. So, I moved my Dropbox just for this, just so I can show you guys. Essentially, this is the folder that needs to go into my beatsaber list or whatever. And where it is, it's in here. Now, this is in here, but this is not a regular shortcut. Sure, you can use this as a, you can try and use a shortcut. It's not gonna work. Here's what you need to do. You have to open up a command prompt, run it as an admin. Type in mklink, and then it would be forward slash, which is above the question mark, D. And then this is where you would want to copy that. Your actual Beat Saber thing. And then add an extra folder called Custom Songs. You could go, I'll go ahead and delete that though. Now, and then add quotations to that. Now this next part is, you're also gonna add quotations to this, by the way. You're going to make this link your actual Dropbox. So, copy that, paste it, end it, and then press enter. Now it says, and I'm just gonna like zoom in on this, or I can't, I don't know how to zoom in. Magnifier, OBS, please. Oh, jeez. No, stop. Where's the magnifier? Oh, God. This rip video, but yeah. Oh, there it is. What's the magnifier? Oh, there. Anyways, hopefully you guys could see that. I'm gonna leave that as an example in my thing. So, anyways, what that did was, if I go back into my Beat Saber, my folder's back and it's actually working. Everything is in there now. So, yeah. That's it for this little tutorial. I guess I should also explain what it does real quick outside of just one user. Say, for instance, if I had a friend and I shared this, my Dropbox, with him or her, they could essentially comb out, help delete stuff, or add new songs as well. So, for the lazy people, you could end up joining my Dropbox and doing this and having a collection of combed out songs. Or for people that want to help me comb through this, can actually do that as well. Anyways, I'm out.